I'm not afraid of the dark. Konnichiwa, Sapporo. Ichiwa, Sapporo. That's better. was written by Mr. Steve Mann and Mr. Robert McAulEY.
I want to see your hands high.
Oh, Thank you. Oh, nice to be playing on stage with Michael, probably for the first time since we did the album called Assault Attack. This is the track from Assault Attack. It's called Desert Song.
Thank you.
This is called Night Moves.
Yeah.
called Searching for a Reason, or Searching for a Reason, for those who are... Nice! Searching for a Reason!
here's another song. Here's some music. Some more music I wrote for the Love Drive album, which I never got credited for. And I'll tell you the story. One day, my older brother, actually 6.5 year older brother Rudolf from the Scorpions, asked me, "Michael, can I have your part of the composition so I can have the whole song for myself?" I said, "Okay, I give it to you as a present." Nice, right? And then he asked me, "Can I use or play your black and white Flying V guitar design?" And I was wondering, why does he want to be me? Why does he want my image? But I said, go ahead. Then he dyed his hair blonde, and for the next few decades, he was touring the world, playing my compositions with my black and white guitar design, and went like this as his.
We'll be right back.
it's Mr. Gary Barden. Please welcome Mr. Gary Barden. Gary G wants a Sapporo.
messing around.
Now some might call me nasty, but some might say a fool.
Shut up.
is another song I wrote when I was 17 years old, just as I joined UFO in 1972. And it goes like this!
Thank you.
fantastic audience, Sapporo! Good to be back! You want one more? Two more? Three more? Okay.
I was 21, which became UFO's first hit in the United States of America. That was in 1976. Life!